I've robbed 12 banks in 7 states. I have a little over $9 million in cash. And no one knows who I am.
Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I want to turn myself in.
I want to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
I hand over all the money I stole in exchange for a reduced sentence. It's important.
And what's so important about it?
I met a woman. I want to be with her for the rest of my life, without lying about my past.
Special Agent Hall, this is Special Agent Evans.
Where's the money?
The man is telling the truth.
We can take this money for ourselves.
Let's do it.
Whoa, whoa, I'm turning myself in.
FBI, open up. What exactly is going on?
His real name is Thomas Dolan, former Marine, demolitions expert.
He needs to come clean. I'm not a bank robber anymore. With the murder one charged for killing one of their own, then the feds will come after me and keep coming.
If those two crooked cops are willing to kill another agent, what are they capable of doing to you and me?
My girlfriend.
She had nothing to do with this.
Agent Evans, I'm coming for you.
Do what you have to do. Knowing how to blow stuff up, that's pretty cool.
Evans.
I want to clear my name, which means I need a full confession from you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ready to confess?